Vacilón. Do you ever just kind of stand back and look at your life and think, this is not where I ought to be? Listen up, because this might be the best lesson I ever teach you. I should tell you, the last time I smoked pot was in college. It didn't have much effect on me. Who's a dead person? You're a dead person.
He grabbed a fistful of her chestnut hair and dragged her to the bay window, where the entire town could see her surrender. She had no choice. She was a slave to his tumescent length.
Oh, you're not my homeless guy.
No, I'm not. I'm Molly from yesterday, the supermarket. You told me to go away and leave you alone.
How the hell did you find out where I live?
Well, I may have followed you home, but not in a stalkery way. Like, I'm your biggest fan kind of way, which is a little stalkery, but I'm gonna stop saying stalkery. So wait, come on! I took your advice. I stayed up all night writing, and I just want you to take a look at it and tell me if I'm wasting my time.
You're wasting your time.
Oh, good.
Get your foot out. You ruined my system.
What we know so far, okay? Subject was seen, thrown out an armful of dresses, still on the hangers.
Ugly dresses.
I agree, but that's conjecture. We're gonna build this case on facts.
Well, he was moving around an awful lot of boxes.
Ooh, boxes.
And still no sign of the wife.
Wife? Question mark.
Devil's advocate.
Okay.
What if she left him?
Way ahead of you. Then why didn't she bring her ugly dresses? And what about the dog? Oh, what about the dog? God, she wouldn't have left that.
But how do we know it's her dog?
Because it's a little yappy thing wearing a sweater. What kind of man has a dog like that?
A gay man.
Interesting.